The question is, just how accurate is our digital torque adapter? Let's have a quick look. I've got it hooked up and I've got it set at 50 newton meters. And let's have a go. We'll put a bit of pressure on it. Let's wait for it to stop beeping. Getting close. All right, close. Okay, 50.4. It claims an accuracy of plus or minus 2%, and it's right on the money. There you go.